Today we're going to talk a little bit about tablets for photography. In any type of editing situation, having a tablet is a nice benefit in my experience so far. Of course, this is a really super cheap, small, lightweight, compact little tablet. I don't remember exactly what it paid, but in the description I'll have a link to the specific one if it still is sold new. Of course, on Amazon, it's an X Pen. We've got Star G430S. Comes with a few little extra nubs for the stylus, and the stylus itself does not have a battery, which was the main reason I checked this one out. Besides price, it has a little button on here, toggle button for two different buttons in there. So with a tablet, you kind of think, why would you want to use this? It gives your hand a little break from the standard mouse. And in my case, I do a lot of computer stuff and photo stuff. There are a lot of situations where my arm is pretty rough after using a mouse just by itself for long periods of time. With the tablet, I can kind of switch off between the tablet plus the mouse. In my case, I use an old version of Photoshop for the editing with these cosplay photos. I'm doing a lot of hairs. Flyaway hairs especially are bad with any type of wigs. Spending quite a considerable amount of time trying to clean that situation up. And then, of course, any blemishes, any things I want to change. Sometimes the tablet works better than a mouse, sometimes the mouse works better. So I try to switch off between the two, using both of them at the same time. When my arm gets tired, gets a little sore on one, I'll switch it off to the other. With the tablet settings themselves, I'm using the relative positioning because it is pretty small. And then I use the spacebar with Photoshop to move around. With the tablet, you can press down and with the spacebar, and then you'll get to scroll the picture. So the main goal of this video is just to mention this as an option, and I'm sure a lot of you probably already have a tablet, but if you want to put in the comments how you use it and which ways work best for you, that would be helpful to me personally because I don't do it too much. But again, with the people photography, cosplay photography, I think it's going to be a decent tool to just save my arm from some of the stress that gets on it with those long extended edits. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'm Scott Photography Bonsai. If you did enjoy it, please consider subscribing. That helps me out a lot. Likes and shares help out a lot as well. Thanks again.